Having multiple heads is called polycephaly.
Number 8. Rainbow snake. Rainbow snakes aren't actually that small in terms of population, but very few people have had the pleasure of meeting this beautifully colored species in real life, due to its shy nature and secretive habits.